In this problem, you're given different spectral data. So in your IR, you'll notice we don't really have anything above 3000. So we mostly have things around